how long bariatric surgery takes. See, bariatric surgery, when we start, the anesthesia takes 15 minutes to 30 minutes for the anesthesia. Then generally the procedures take between 30 minutes to 1.5 hours, depending whether we are doing a sleeve or whether we are doing a bypass. Then half an hour is taken by the anesthetist to get you out of the anesthesia. So approximately 1.5 to 2 hours takes from the anesthesia till you get awake. Thank you.